Hello, boss babes and bosses out there. How are you guys? So, yung video natin ngayon, I will teach you how to create an intro video for you as a freelancer, or maybe you are an entrepreneur, a coach, maybe, I don't know kung sino yung nag-watch ng mga videos ko. I will share to you all the things that you needed to know para makapag-film at makabuo ng isang intro video. And ano yung layout ng script ng sasabihin mo sa video mo. So that's the very important part. So if you want to learn how to do that, just keep on watching. So the very first thing that you need is an efficient script. A script that can grab attention and that can make them call you, text you, email you para kunin kayo as a freelancer or as a coach. So I will lay out kung ano yung dapat pagkasunod-sunod na makakatch talaga kayo ng attention. And later, I will also let you see the sample of the intro video that I have made. Sa script, ang pinakauna yung sasabihin is a catchy first liner. Dapat catchy talaga siya. And I would recommend na ang gawin nyo is parang i-ask kung sila ba yung target client mo. Sila ba yung target customer mo. Sila ba yung target buyer mo. So, the second one is you introduce your name and ano yung work mo? Are you a social media manager? Are you an FB ads expert? Are you a Pinterest manager? Are you a digital marketing manager? And also, location. Include the location. So, for my example, me. So, I'm Ritzy Susie. I'm a project manager from the Philippines. So, ganun. And the third thing is that you can share your I help statement. But you can rephrase it because hindi naman siya kailangan na one-liner lang. Pwede kang mag-expand pa. Pwede mo pa siyang i-detailed pa masyado. Kasi you can explain it a little bit more kasi nasa video and you will have more time compared sa isusulat mo lang siya sa bio, alright? And after that, the fourth thing is that you enumerate the services that you can help to your client. And the fifth thing that you should have, kailangan mong may bait ka sa kanila para mukuha mo yung contact details nila or yung email address nila. Maybe free checklist below if you want to know if your website is optimized, or maybe download the social media checklist below para malaman mo na naka-optimize yung social media mo. Yung mga ganun, anything na downloadable, free and informative, it's good. And pwede ring 15 to 20 minutes consultation, pwede din yun para makuha mo yung contact details nila. That's a very, very good way. Kunin mo yung mga email address nila, contact details, so that you can nurture them. And pag makita nila at makuha mo ang trust nila, it would be easier for them na mag-decide na kunin ka as their social media manager or maybe as their graphic designer or web developer, yung mga ganun. So, the purpose of the bait is that makuha mo yung contact details or email address nila. And the last thing is that ask them to review your profile, your portfolio, the reviews of your clients, and of course, remind them na ang contact details mo nasa baba lang at pwede kanilang i-contact via email or mag-fill out sila sa form na nilagay mo sa baba. So, last thing na naman, dapat may one-liner ka na naman na sasabihin sa last part para makuha mo talaga yung attention nila. So, my tip in script making is that make sure na yung script mo is parang nakikipag-usap ka sa isang tao lang, sa isang client lang. Bali siya talaga yung ginawa mo ng specific video para ma-feel niya na,
oh, this is really for me. I really need this person to help me with my business.
So, I hope that's clear. And then, the other things that you need to have when you're going to make your intro video is that prepare a formal attire. Huwag ganito, yung blouse siya or something na may color para formal siya tignan. Always think na this will be your initial interview na. So the next thing that you need is a good camera. You can use your smartphone if you have. Make sure na tama yung positioning, nasa gitna ka, tapos oh, good yung posture mo. And then, yung dito, dapat konti lang kasi para mataas yung body mo, makikita mo almost half of your body. And then, dapat maganda yung lightings. Kung wala kayong ring light or something na maganda yung lighting niyo pag gabi, make sure na araw niyo siyang gawin para at least nandyan si Mr. Sun tutulong na para maganda yung kuha ng camera. And make sure na walang clutter sa background niya. Ito sobrang clutter siya, so hindi to okay. So maganda yung dito na part. Nasa sayo talaga yung full attention ng mag-watch ng video. You will also need video editor. You can use iMovie if you are using Mac. You can also use Windows Movie Maker if you are using Windows. And meron din kayong mga ma-download na mga free app lang. Wala siyang nakalagay na watermark. You can also use Filmoranai. It's very easy to use. Yeah, make sure na sa video niyo, while you are editing it, cut the ums, cut the dead air, and have a hindi masyadong malakas na lively music background. And then, if makalagay kayo ng pop-ups, mga pop-ups na mga text sa mga sasabihin nyo, that would be great. And before nyo i-export, review muna the video. And then after export, review na naman. And by the way, kung nagsabi pala kayo ng yung bait na sinasabi ko, make sure na meron talaga kayong mapakita na gandun. If you said na you can download a free checklist, you can download the free guide for SEO optimization, you can download a guide for yung mga ganun, or maybe you said na you can book 20-minute discovery call with me or consultation call with me, dapat meron talaga kayong link na pwede silang makabook doon. And yeah, don't forget that. So just make it short, informative, and entertaining. So while you are filming, guys, make sure to smile din pag may time. Kasi no one loves to work sa mga naka-grumpy look. So that's my tip. And by the way, heads up lang, kahit 1 minute or 2 minutes man yan na video, ang tagal mong gawin yan. Especially if hindi ka sanay mag-film sa self mo. Kahit ako, I've been filming a lot of videos already, but then sa isang video ko, like isang gantuhan, is that inaabot ako ng 2 to 3 hours to film. So that's a lot of time, right? So just always refilm it, and mapaperfect niya rin siya. Even if hindi talaga super perfect, as long as it's good na. And sometimes nakaka-ano talaga yung background music, nakakawalan ng awkwardness yung background music, yung pop-up ng mga text, yung mga ganun. So yeah, I would really highly recommend that you do that. So yeah, yun lang. So if you want to check out the sample video that I have made for you, check this out. Are you an online entrepreneur, a coach, or a small to medium business owner? Yes? And you want to build your presence online so that you can sell your, maybe, services, courses, or products? Right? Oh, great! I think I can help you. So before we are going to talk about your business, I'm going to introduce myself first. I'm Susie. I'm a project manager / digital marketing manager from the Philippines. I can help you build your online brand presence from scratch. The services that I think that can help you have a strong brand presence are social media management and marketing, email marketing, website optimization, and not just that, I can also help you manage your podcast show or your YouTube channel if you have that, because it's also a good source of leads and traffic. I will help you build your sales funnel so that you have a smooth flow of income. Well, I know, you feel so overwhelmed with all the things that I have mentioned, but don't worry, I made a checklist for you so that you can see what are the things that you need help with in building your online brand presence. So the link is available below, and you can also check out my profile, portfolio, reviews of my previous clients, and my contact details below. So now, my question for you, are you ready to boss up your business? Yes? Looking forward to hearing from you soon. Bye! So thank you for watching that sample video. I hope that's helpful for you. Don't forget to hit the like button and take a photo on this. tag me on my Instagram account at Brixuli, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And before I'm going to end this video, I would like to flex the works of my boss babes and bosses inside my group. Check this out. If you want to join our Facebook group, just research I'm Ready to Boss Up by Brixuli, and don't forget to like our Facebook page, Boss Up PH, and follow us on our Instagram account, Boss Up PH and Brixuli. Don't forget to tag me here and here, and yeah, see you on my next one. Bye!